our dramaturg, Sonia Lowe, brought to my attention that we had a really unique opportunity if we wanted to use it. And she's friends with a gal named Kenesha Warren, and her colleague, Tally Hairston, they both work at the John Perkins Center, and they offered their time to us to come and have a discussion with us about the play. They were able to lead us through several workshop ideas that just brought us to a new level of understanding and a new way of speaking about race.
They had us rate various things from 1 to 10, 1 being the least, 10 being the most, and that was family, education, race, gender, and religion. What we learned is that where those sit determines your filter, how you see things and how you view things.
There has to be a safe place for people to bring their most vulnerable ideas and insecurities. So it was really nice to lay this very firm foundation right off the bat.
It just really, you know, opened everything up. It's a very rich, deep process for all of us. It was, again, it was about those perceptions and filters.
It's definitely sparked that question of understanding, sort of, you know, that my filter really does inform my interactions with people and my choices.
We make assumptions all of the time, and not just negative or positive assumptions about someone, but assumptions that their perspective is informed the same way my perspective is.
I think my generation would really like to say, race is not an issue for us. We've crossed over. But I think this play reminds us that our generation, my generation, still has some things to work out.
I am most excited, I think, for the dialogue that this play is going to, I think, be a catalyst for.
I'm very excited to be a part of the dialogue, to represent this character. I don't know that I would handle every situation like she does. However, I'm very excited to give her a voice.
But also the issues that it explores about our differences and our similarities, and the generosity and kindness that the script uses as its base for that discussion. I'm excited about having those conversations.